Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Saxton ready to kick off the action here tonight.
Make no mistake about it, sports entertainment is alive and well. Let's see who's up first.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 221 pounds, Ace Austin.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
And his opponent from Mexico, weighing in at 240 pounds, Black Taffy.
This superstar won't ever throw him in the towel. The WWE Universe keeps egging him on. That is a recipe for disaster.
Oh, wait, what is so wrong with the WWE Universe supporting this superstar?
It's all a prelude to a big fall, Saxton. The WWE Universe will only support you as long as you're successful. Mark my words. Competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that, he himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped up.
And finds a counter.
A
position to be in right now. What now? What now?
Victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 237 pounds, Mike Ken Ellis.
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start. Treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
And his opponent from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 239 pounds, Carl Anderson.
This is a competitor who has earned the adoration of the WWE Universe by defying authority figures and doing things their own way.
Oh, no doubt, Michael. They do have a bit of an attitude, but that's their X factor in the ring.
You guys see an anti-hero. I see a competitor who knows they can't get it done the right way.
He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
Across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for his competition.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He thinks he has it.
And easily kicks out of the count.
Maybe that was just to keep his opponent off balance.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next? The driver.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Stop it.
Stop in your tracks.
Avoiding contact.
starting to set in. Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Go behind.
German suplex. He's looking a little off balance.
Focus on the leg. Ooh.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Getting tossed around. He's got him down. Is this it? Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Not getting a two at this point has got to say something.
Going right after the neck. Is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
And set him up. Oh, yes.
That's gonna hurt.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
He moves just in time.
One, two, kick it out just in time.
Very close. The tee clearly set again.
And he continues to mount on the pressure. Just a steady dose of punishment on this.
Perched up top.
This guy is ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 177 pounds, Vincent.
Finally, someone who isn't afraid to get their hands dirty and doesn't bother trying to please everyone. A me-first attitude is the best way to make it in this business.
I will admit the superstar does an admirable job of staying true to themselves, but I do wish that didn't come at the cost of a fair fight. They don't just get their hands dirty, they fight dirty too.
And his opponent from Canada, weighing in at 262 pounds, the Impact World Champion, Josh Alexander.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Word is that the champ was actually asking for this to be a title match, but the officials backstage wouldn't allow it. That is how competitive he is.
Competitor tonight, you know, he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
But don't discount the man he's facing, a man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
Up top! Fails to land. Missed the mark.
From the top.
He can pin his opponent right here.
One, two, three.
And he's in sight.
Watch the knee.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well. And he's just become merciless here, just producing an onslaught.
Situation.
What are we gonna see here?
Oh, no.
is your winner, Josh Alexander.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.
Thank you.
asking myself the same question. I know. And he goes back and goes and back to Riddle. Mia Yim calls this.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match. Introducing first, from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 210 pounds, Eric Young.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
Thank you.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 190. And from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 268 pounds, Joe!
Since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
The future has arrived. A man who bends limbs, joints, and time itself.
And from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 192 pounds, Kushida!
This is a man who spent many years as the top light heavyweight in Japan, and is now...
Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 225 pounds, Chris Sabin.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on. Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 187 pounds, Alex Shelley.
We talk a lot about locker room dynamics. You'll never hear a single negative thing backstage about this superstar.
Well, that is what happens when you treat your fellow superstars with respect. They respect you right back.
There are no awards for congeniality here in WWE.
That respect means nothing if you lose.
What's going to be the key in this one?
Well, teamwork makes the dream work. Mark my words, there's no room for selfishness in this environment. Watch your teammates back, and they'll watch yours.
Kushida gets him back. Stomping down.
waist and
impact to the stomach.
In a six-man tag.
Trust. Even the most long-standing trios have an odd man out. Regardless, you need to push the doubt aside.
This is it!
What? And only gets a one count. Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Leg sweep. Not done there.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe.
asking for adulation to depart and get back into the fight. He gets tagged in.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Pull out some form of offense here.
for his partner.
Thank you.